recite Namo Tassa three times. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhasa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhasa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhasa. Okay. Exercise number 6, according to the new Pāḷi course, part 1. Translate into Pāḷi. Do you have any question? Okay. Okay, please read the sentence one by one. Translate into Pāḷi. Word by word meaning? Daso. Next one. With the Asena? Asa meaning? Horse. Asina. Asina. Daso Asina. Aring. Pahari. Asina. Daso Asina Aring Pahari. Okay. Next one.
Like me.
Okay, we got food from the household. Yeah, Mayang, no? Mayang Gahapati na. O Gahapati Maha, O Gahapati Sma, Aharang Labimha. Labimha, Labimha. Okay, next one. Okay. Kapi. Hari. Cupping. So. To the mountain. Yeah. Girino or Giris, but the So Giris cupping hari. Cupping hari. Okay. Next one. The merchants, Vanija. Maggen by the road, Maggen. To the village. Gamang. Record the English. English. I go to the village. Because the example, the I go village, cannot say, no? English? Gamang. Vanija maggen gamang went. Gachin su. Gachin su. Okay. Next one. Sakuna. From the tree, Rukamha. To the sky. I go sky. Cannot see English, no? I go to Akasang. Dutiya. Akasang. Udde sung. Udde sing su. Udde sung. Udde sing su. Udde ing su. Udde yung. Oi, remember? Aya. Pāḷi. Uddaya. Okay? Better uddesio, uddesung o uddesinsu is okay. Uddesung o uddesinsu. Okay. Next one. The thief, chora, arayosu, okay, no? No, the chora is better, chora, of the king, bhupalas, narapatis, Bhupati no, Narapati no.
The gems. Manayo. Stall. Choresum. Very good. Whole sentence. Chora. Bhopalas. Manayo. Choresum. Okay. Number 7. Next one. Ahang. Plural. Plural. Isinang. Aharang. Dading. Aharang dading. Okay, aharan dading. Okay, next one. Okay, the sons of the poet. Kavisa putta o kavino putta. Yeah. Putta yo. Akaranta pullinga. Buddho, Buddha, Buddhang, Buddhe, Putto, Putta, Puttam, Putte. Not the aggi, aggi, aggayo. Okay?
I got my dream asleep.
Okay. Okay, we are the checking the exercise. Exercise 6, page number 17. Now we already Yeah. 17, the translate into Pāḷi. Number eight. The sons of the poet heard the doctrine of the monk. Okay, how to translate? Kavisa putta o kavino putta. Okay, Munimha, Dhammang, Suninsu, Suninsu, Sunesu, Suninsu is better. Suninsu, very easy. Okay. Suninsu. Next one. I. On the road. leopard, magge, satami, locative, no? Locative, and leopard, deeping, passing, ahang magge, deeping, passing. Aham magge deeping passing. On the road. Yeah, satami. Yeah, magge. Magge, maggami, maggasmi. One of the word. Can. Magge, maggami, maggasmi, can. Okay, next one. The lion, Siho, on the rock, Pasani, the deer, Migang, killed, Mare, Siho pasane migang maresi pasane o pasanam hyo pasa sasmi. Huh? Honey? Ah, can. Verb, honey, can. With I thought honey. Yeah, honey. Okay. Next one. They meaning they. T-E-T. They. On the island. Deepe o deepamhi deepasmi. Te. T-E. Te. Te meaning they. So meaning he. Te. Deepe. The mountain. Giring. So meaning? Pasinsu. Whole sentence, te deepe giring passinsu. Te deepe giring passinsu. Te deepe giring. Deepe giring passinsu. Okay. Next one. The boy meaning Kumaro. The boy meaning Kumaro. To the sea. Udading. Udading. Accusative. Dutiya. Udading. Went. Gachi. Kumaro udading gachi. Oh, Kumaro sagarang gachi. Sagarang also can, na? Sagarang also? Ocean. Kumaro udading gachi. Okay. Next one. The dog ran to the village. The dogs Sunakaha to the village Gamang ran Dhaving Su. Okay. Next one. The merchant from the leader. Meaning? From the leader. Adipati na o, adipati mha o, adipati sma. A horse, asang, bought, kini. Vanijo adipati na asang kini. Why? Next one. The guest brought a gem in his fist. The guest Atiti in his fist. Motim he a gem money brought the boat. English. Yeah. Ahari. Buy boat. Carry, bring. English was very complicated, no? Okay. Please recite whole sentence. Atiti. Mutimhi maning ahari. Number 16. Haiya. Okay. No. No, don't have. Oh yeah. Gan hati gan hiya. Okay. The monkey happy by its belly. Kuchina. The serpent, ahi. Ganhi. Kapi kuchina ahi ganhi. Okay. Next one. the householder, Gahapati, on the bed, Manche, O Manchamhi, O Manchasming, slept, Sai, Gahapati, Manche, Sai. Okay? Next one, we dwelt in an island. What's it gonna find? Hello, hello. Yeah, stay. Vasati, vasati, vasati. Mayang Deepe Ovasimha 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 Ovasimha. Okay. Next one. Word by word. The boy, Kumaro, with his hand, Pāṇīhi, plural. Because the, with his hands, Pāṇīhi, he used both hands, That's why both hand he use. Cupping Pahari. This meaning he used the both hand to fight, to hit. Kumaro Pāṇī bhi cupping Pahari. O Pāṇī bhi ho Pāṇī hi. Okay. Next one. I saw the kings. Ahang Bhupati no Asing. Passing. Aham Bhupati no Asing, passing. Okay, do we have two paper? one paper nouns masculine stem ending in a and masculine stem ending in e. Okay. Now this one. Oh, sorry. Okay. One more. This is Vietnamese. Okay. Okay, now you can carry always, you have to carry this one always. You have to always to practice. Because now the any kind of nouns you can add to this place. Example, ending a and ending e. Okay? Now, naro, nara, naran, nare, narena, narebi, narebi. Naraya, naras, narana. Okay, please recite.
Naro, nara,
okay. Purisa. Okay. Try to. Purisena. Purisena, purisehi, purisebi. Purisaya. Okay, next one, aggi, ending e. Okay, now take the another paper, present tense, vattamana. Vattamana meaning present tense. Na? They have your group, the pacha, suna, tape, tapaya, and to be. Okay. Okay. Okay, please recite. past tense. Ahosi. This is a little bit different, na? Very difficult. Ahosi, aho, ahesunga. Ahuwa, aho, si. Ahuwat, ahusit. Ahosing, ahum. Ahosimha, ahumha. Okay, anyway, this is a way. I cannot change anything. I cannot change anything. Please call to sister. Okay, sub and all. Okay, good. Okay. Now I am going to explain about personal pronouns. Okay, did you practice at home? No. No bante. No bante. No. Ama bante. No. No bante. Okay. Beginning parts, maybe you can check. This one is a personal example. I, you, he, she, it, they, we. Now we are going to study only this thing. Others not now. Maybe later we can study. Yes, you got the English, no? Okay. Yeah, okay. Now, No, just enough, because later can copy. It's not important now. Okay, this is a pronouns Amha and Tumha, two kind of. Amha mean according to first person. Tumha mean according to second person. They are of the common gender. Everybody have to use Amha and Tumha, okay? Amha and Tumha. Okay, declension of personal pronouns. First person, Amha. 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 Nominative, Patama. Okay, recite. Ahang. The according to Patama singular, Ahang, I. Mayang Amhe meaning we. The common words Mayang. Amhe or sometimes we can see, but you have to know Mayang is a very common. Ahang Mayang. Okay, write down. Ahang meaning I, Mayang Amhe meaning we. Okay. Now conjugation of verbs for first personal pronouns. Okay. Pachami pachama. Sunami sunama. Tapemi tapema. Tapayami tapayama. Now ahang pachami. Mayang pachama. Okay, you have to add the subject. This is verb, no? Pachami means verb. You have to add the subject. This one, ahang mayang. Okay? Ahang for the singular verb, mayang for the plural verb. Ahang pachami, mayang pachama. Ahang sunami, mayang sunama. Ahang tapemi, mayang tapema. Ahang tapayami, mayang. Okay, please add, write down. Ahang pachami, I cook. Mayang pachama, we cook. Okay? Present in now. You have to add the ahang and mayang everywhere. Yeah, first person. same meaning. Same meaning, no? We already studied, huh? Oh, don't forget the previous lesson. Yeah. Forgot. It's the not the good answer. It's the bad answer. Okay. Okay, everybody? Okay, this one, recite. Apachim pachim, apachim ha pachim ha, asunim sunim, asunim ha sunim ha, asunim ha sunim ha. Okay, please add the subject. Ahang apaching, ahang paching, ahang asuning, ahang suning, mayang apachimha, mayang pachimha, mayang apachimha, mayang pachimha, mayang asunimha, mayang sunimha, mayang asunimha, mayang sunimha. Okay, enough, one, Ahang paching, enough. Mayang pachimha, oh pachimha, enough. One, write down. You have to build a small sentence with the subject. Subject and verb. Okay. Okay? No? Okay, no? Next. Okay, next one, see. Tapesing. Tapesimha, tapesimha. Tapaing. Tapaimha, tapaimha. Okay, add the subject. Ahang tapesing. Mayang tapesimha o tapesimha. Ahang tapaing. Mayang tapaimha o tapaimha. Okay, everybody okay? Now you can see the sentence. Ahang munissa bhasami. I speak to the monk. Ahang yatting dadami. I give the stick. Ahang viharang gachami. I go to the monastery. Ahang bodhin pujemi. I honor the bodhi tree. If you need, please write down. Okay. Mayang Muninang Bahasama. We speak to the monks. Okay, next one. Okay, this is plural. Plural present tense. Okay. Please recite. Singular of the past tense. Okay. Next one. Okay, recite. Maya. This dadim, not D short, D A short. Okay. Now accusative. The singular mang mamang, meaning me. Mang mamang. Amhe amha kang no. Three words for the us. Us meaning amhe. Amha kang no. Again, singular mang mamang. Plural amhe amha kang no. Okay. Write down first. Mang mamang amhe amha kang no. But mang maman very common, amhakan amhe common, but no we can see especially in the Pali poem, in the Pali poems, Pali stanza. Okay. Everybody okay? This one already we practiced before. Already practice. Okay, sentence. Muni mang ogganha pesi. Mang touch me. Second, Munayo amhe ogganha pesum. Okay, write down. Pāḷi with the meaning. The example. Okay. No. Okay. Next one. Gahapati mamang passi. Gahapati amhakang passing su. Understand? Okay. Already? Ablative of Tatiya karana maya me amhebi ammehi no. Okay, recite. Maya me mebi ammehi no. Okay, me and no should not be used at the beginning of the sentence. This may be not used in the beginning. Maya almost very common. Amhebi ammehi very common. Okay, please write down. Very useful. Okay. Mayami ammehi ammehi no. Mayami ammehi ammehi no. Okay. Sentence. Gahapati maya saddhin odanam bhunji. Gahapatayo amhebi saddhin odanam bhunjinsu. Okay, right. If you need, write down the sentence. The householder ate the rice with me. The householders ate the rice with us. No. Okay, next. Actually, me saha, we just put for understand only, but usually we cannot see like this sentence, okay? We saha, me saha like this, we cannot see, only maya saha or maya saddhin, we can see everywhere, but me saddhin, very difficult to find sentence. Actually, but only we put only for understand, only understand. Okay. Okay. Everybody okay? Chatutti. Mama maihang me mamang. Amhang amhakang no. Okay, please write down. Mama maihang me mamang. Amhang amhakang no. To me or for me, to us or for us. Mama maihang mama me amma amha kang no. Memory is very poor. Mama maihang maman mi amhang amha kang no. Okay. Sentence, please. Sarathi mama aharang pachi. Sarathayo amhang aharang pachinsu. Okay, next one. Sethi mayang maning dadi. Sethayo amhakang mani dadung. Okay. Already. Nyati mi agging jalesi. Nyati amhang agging jale singsu. No, already 4 plus. Can I continue? Okay, cannot. Enough. Okay, enough. Okay. Already, memory already full today, no? Okay. Because, how to say, we build the sentence for understand only. You have to know the meaning of the amha sound. Every sound not come to the sentence. Okay, just the enough to know. Then later after read some book, some sutta, we can see only few words. Very easy to understand. Don't worry. Okay. Okay. Today enough. Okay. Sadhu. Idam me punyang nibbanas pachayo hotu. Sadhu. Sukhi hotu nibbana pachayo.